After 12 days of waiting, Lee Min-ho finally posted an update us about his current activities. He looked a little sad, or he's just tired? We haven't seen him smile nowadays. On this first photo, Min-ho took a mirror selfie. We can see that he's a little busy on this picture because there's a lot of people behind him, 7 people to be exact. We can also see that there is a 3-layered box with a blue ribbon on it. To focus on his appearance, we can see that he is pouting, maybe he's just tired, right? To the next post, he's wearing 3-layered necklaces and green window jacket, he's also looking on the right side. Next, with a poker face, Lee Min-ho wears Louis Vuitton products, striped polo, LV sling bag, green pants and green white shoes. Last photo will be a red themed one. He also got a plain face here. Looking on the right side. What do you think about these activities of our Min-ho? Is he sad? Or he's just being a model?